Hi, it's Heather with Create Again. In this video, I create an abstract or a loose painting of a horse. It is a control pour with injected background, fill, swipe, and a drag. These are mostly metallics. I mixed for the fluid paint. My mixture is written in the description below. This acrylic pour painting is painted on a 12 by 12 canvas. I also sped this video up 15 times for quicker viewing. If you do enjoy this video, I would love for you to hit that like button and subscribe. I post at least twice a week. Thanks for watching. Again, if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching.